lectures, canteen and having a coffee, a 10 rupee coffee, chatting and enjoying. Yeah, so I really do miss that. It was one of the most amazing times.
Undoubtedly, passing my final year unis and feeling this immediate release of pressure after having had a particularly rough year in 2023.
Never study for marks. Study because you want to learn.
In medical life, you need to be very sure that you don't worry about when you will achieve a particular state of outcome. It's very important to enjoy the process throughout, because whatever you do, it never ends. So it's important to balance your life. It's very important to acknowledge everyone is different, everyone's priorities are different, and act accordingly.
No one and nothing matters more than you being happy doing what you do. So prioritize yourself over and above everything else.
I took a trip to Manali with all my other friends who also became doctors.
Oh, I too went and I think broadcasted to the world that, oh, finally I'm a doctor.
I called my father and I told him that your girl is a doctor now.
I forwarded the passing statement to my parents with the caption, "No, this is not a Photoshop."
I was awarded as a gold medalist and the topper in my second year, and that actually made my parents too happy. So that would always be the best milestone of my medical school.
So when you give patients new dentures or you do a smile design, and when you give them a mirror to see how they're looking for the first time, the smile that they give is so liberating. The unknowingly, you know, they'll give you these blessings, that, and I think it's the most amazing moment for me.
When I remind myself that being a doctor is only a part of my personality and there's always so much more to see and so much more to be.
You think you have time, but every second counts.
Learn from instead of be intimidated by peers, and give myself credit for just attempting to be a jack of all trades rather than a master of them all.
Friends or with relationships, take your time. Don't act in a hurry.
My biggest mistake taught me that if I was strong and patient enough, I could get through just about anything.